morning, good morning, good morning, tube users. What up, though? My name is Skylar Rock, and I am back with another video. So, I know I look a little different today. I'm not in uniform, but the reason why I'm not in uniform is because I am going on vacation, guys. And I figured I'd keep the video strictly about what I do at work. But because I'm going to be on work, I'm going to be away from work for 2 weeks, I figured I'd take you on vacation to give you a sneak peek into what my personal life is like. I'm no super fun guy, anything like that. I'm kind of cool, kind of laid back. But like I said, I'm going on vacation, and we are going to my college homecoming. I haven't been down there to Atlanta in about 5 years, and this will be the third homecoming I've attended since I've left that school. But yeah, guys, we're going to go to Atlanta. We're going to have a good time. I'm going to introduce you to my friends. I'm going to show you guys around what our campus used to look like. And we are going to have a great time. Once again, for those of you who didn't watch the first video, I attended Morris Brown College in Atlanta, Georgia. The same college that was in the movie Drumline, and that's where we are about to go. So I hope you guys are ready. Stay tuned. We out. So guys, we have made it to our terminal. The boarding process wasn't too bad. It took about maybe 20 minutes. That's a lot of people that fly early in the morning, I see. Right now, I got some breakfast. Yeah, airport food is expensive. This right here is sausage, egg, and cheese on everything bagel with tater tots. That was about $15. The orange juice, $8.66 for orange juice. Crazy. Better be worth $15, right?
To help end human traffic.
So the flight was about an hour and 50 minutes. It wasn't that bad. Dead little turbulence over there. Overall, good flight. Guys, I do not like flying on planes. The only reason I fly is because it's going to get me there faster. But other than that, if I didn't have to get on the plane, trust me, I wouldn't do it. But walking to the airport right now, about to go get the rental and figure out what we're doing for the rest of the day. But the party has begun.
Normally, they have a little bit.
Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain. Please hold on, this train is departing. Next stop is ATL West Parking, GI Station, and Gateway System. Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain. Please hold on, this train is departing. Next stop is ATL West Parking, GI Station, and Gateway System.
Big bourbon for the weekend. That's how we doing it. Rhode Island. People gonna be looking at me funny with Rhode Island plates. That's cool though. Guys, we finally made it to the hotel. I've been in the room already. It's an okay room. I mean, it's nothing flashy, nothing fancy, but I don't plan on being in the room that much. So, this is the room. This is the DoubleTree. And, yeah, decent sized little room. It's a bed, chair, TV. And that's really all I need. Yeah, but this is the room. I got some food. I was at the barbershop, my man Corey. Some guy came in there selling plates. The food, I had a couple plates. It was great. It's actually pretty good. So I'm gonna bust this down. I might take me a little nap. And then I gotta make some moves a little while later. But yeah, this is Atlanta, and we are gonna turn up this weekend. I'm excited, I'm ready, can't wait to see all my old homeboys, and we're gonna have a good time. But I'm gonna check back in with you guys later. So guys, this is the food I was talking about. As you can see, like I said, I ate some already. It was candy yams, collard greens, and two pieces of big baked chicken. And like I said, this food is actually really good. The guy came into the barbershop. He's like, hey man, I got some plates to sell. The smell started coming through the bag. And I was like, because I was hungry, I was like, let me get one of them plates, man. $20. Not mad at the price. Young black dude. So, you know, support black business. Good flavor. Homie got some skills. So, I'm gonna finish busting this down, guys, and I'm gonna get back to in a few. Tube users, what up though? Today is day two of this homecoming Atlanta trip. Yesterday, I went to go visit some family out in Conyers. So we had a good time, we talked and stuff. And got to spend some time with them, so that was real dope. Whenever I come out here, I try to come see them. And then the rest of the week is planned for turning up. So right now, the weather in Atlanta, it's not too bad. It's a little chilly, but nothing crazy. So I think it's probably about 62 degrees. It says it's supposed to be a little bit of rain later. And we'll see how the day plans out. I am waiting on my homeboy. We got a couple other friends that's coming into town today. My homeboy got some running around to do with the family, so he'll be free probably around or after 3. And we are gonna catch up and hang out, have some fun, man. Right now, I'm probably gonna go to Lenox Mall, find me like a hoodie or something, and also probably get something to eat and just check out Atlanta. Let me know what y'all think about the Big Bourbon, man. I like this truck. If this truck was mine, definitely putting some great 24 mags on it. Make it look real good. Tint the windows out. All black. But the funny thing is, I've actually been thinking about getting this truck. Maybe after I get rid of my BMW, this might be the next purchase for me. So I do like it. And it's a big vehicle, but I drive buses, so you know, I'm used to it. Guys, what up? I'm here with my man Corey. Corey is a Mount Vernon dude. You know what I'm saying? Funny story with me and Corey. He went to my rival school, which is Mount St. Michael's.
Busting y'all ass.
And then I went to Cardinal Hayes, but he was like 2 years older than me. But I met him out here in Atlanta when we went to college. But yeah, it's a funny story with me and him. But we right now, we at Moby. Just riding around right now, trying to see what's up. So guys, right now we are on the Lawrence Graham campus. I know it don't look like too much, but this is where the towers used to be. It ain't there no more. That was the parking lot. It's a lot of good memories over here, man. Too bad they are all gone, but we're still about to turn up, you know what I'm saying? There go Mercedes-Benz Stadium right there. That's where the Falcons play at. Might be going to the game on Sunday. Northside Drive. Look, like even the complex. Good memories in them complexes, man.
Doing some drama.
Yeah, exactly. I wonder how much the rent costs of that motherfucker, man. You know, when we was there, that shit was $675. We was paying $675 a month. That's what I'm saying for a two-bedroom. That's what I'm saying. That shit is. Oh, they got new apartments right there too. That shit is good, man. It wasn't good last time.
My thing is from the shit, man. Because that's when we started looking for apartments, we was trying to get in them shit just to live across the street from them.
Today is the big day, homecoming day, and I am very excited. Last night we went to a Q party, We went to the U-Bar, which was dope. A lot of nice things to look at in there. And then after that, we went to the Q party. The Q party was cool. A lot of older, old students and alumni was there. So that was a good look today. But today is the big day. Today is the day where we're gonna be on the yard. They're gonna be cooking out. We're gonna have some adult beverages and we're gonna have a good time. So right now, I gotta go back to Lenox to exchange this hoodie that I bought. And then I'm gonna meet up with my man Corey. We're gonna get some liquor. And then we're gonna get some food. And then we're gonna head to the yard. Oh, so before I go, right, I gotta give you guys this drip check, right? So I need y'all to see the fit, man. See the purple with the Moby sweater? You know what I'm saying? Look a little different out of the uniform, right? So yeah, this is what we doing for the day. I got the shorts on because it's kind of warm. It's supposed to be like 74 degrees today. But we're going to get the day started. I see y'all in a few. Let's get it. What up? We are downtown Atlanta. This is Peachtree Street. Close to Five Points, I think. Georgia State University and all the other stuff. So right now, we just waiting for some of the guys to pull up. Waiting on two other people. And this is downtown Atlanta. I think it's a trolley. And they said it goes from like downtown Five Points to somewhere. You got New York bills, bro. Yeah. So my shit ain't going quick. Exactly. Guys, what up? We have made it to Morris Brown College's homecoming. This is where the turnip begins. Over there, that parking lot
It actually used to be the Towers, which was co-ed, two tall co-ed buildings. One side was the boys, one side was the girls. And this is the parking lot. Over there is the gym, and that is the yard. So we about to take you on a quick little tour of the campus. Let's go.
All right.
So everybody, I'm working with Kenesha. Kenesha's from Boston.
Hey, Boston!
This is the homie from Boston. Even though I'm from New York, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, Boston.
We rivals. We rivals and all that though, but that's my homie.
Boston had it.
That's the homie though. So look, I know the bridge don't look like much, but it was something back in the days. This is where we used to walk over to go to the library, to go to other dorms, stadium, and all that. So this is good old ATL, good old Morris Brown. A lot of memories, man. A lot of memories. Mercedes-Benz Stadium right there. You know what I'm saying? Good times, good times, good times. Oh, look. What's that? Fowler Hall. That's where they used to have the classes at.
So that is recorded?
Yeah, it's recorded.
Yeah, like,
today is day number 3. And yesterday I had a blast at homecoming. It was good seeing all my old college mates. We hung out, we talked, we reminisced. We had a hell of a time. Being on the yard, it brought back a lot of memories of walking to class and hanging out with my college friends and all that other good stuff. So it was dope. I enjoyed it a lot. I kind of miss Atlanta. So we going to the Atlanta Falcons game. The Falcons are playing the Commanders. The Redskins actually used to be my team back in the day. But I got a lot of teams. I'm a fan of football, so I just enjoy a good game. So I'm looking forward to the experience. I've been to a Falcons game before when I was in college. And my guys, they wanted to go to the game. My homeboy Corey, he's a Washington Commanders fan. So we're going to that game. We're going to check out the new stadium, and we're going to have a good time. So, I'll see you in a minute.
Where the house? Oh,
Cuban.
Yeah.
Amazon, so I'll throw Cuban on my shirt. Yeah.
Thank you.
Westside Drive Apartments. This is where I used to live at. Right up there. The second terrace. What up though? So today is our last and final day in ATL. It's about 5:30 in the morning. I'm on my way back to the airport. I had a great time in Atlanta. I missed hanging out with my friends. It was like good old college days, and it was a great trip. It's a little chilly right now here in Atlanta. It's like 52 degrees or something like that. And yeah, I am on my way back home. I think the ride to the airport might be like 30, 40 minutes. And we're gonna get our day started, get to the airport, and we are out of here. To the airport. Had to wait in that line for at least 2 hours. Mondra got here at 6, and just got to the terminal at 8. About to eat some breakfast. Tired, my feet hurt. But look at this breakfast though. You're almost home. We are back home, guys. I'm sad, about to shed a tear. But, back home. Like I said, I'm off for another week. So we back to the bus footage in another week and a half, 2 weeks. So I see you guys then. Oh yeah, like, subscribe, comment, share. Get with me.
October 11th, October 12th, and 13th, and 14th, I was intoxicated. I drank all of those days. I drank in excess.